Esta canción es sobre un famoso viejo gangster americano en la Gran Depresión de los Estados Unidos. Se llama El Enemigo Público Número Uno. O enemigo es pop star. Enemigo es propaganda. Se llama John Dillinger. Gracias. ¿Quién es el enemigo público número uno? ¿Quién causó la Gran Depresión en los Estados Unidos? ¿Quién es el público enemigo número uno? ¿Dillinger? ¿El Padrón? No. ¿Wall Street? Sí. ¿Corporaciones? Sí. ¿Banqueros? Sí. Esta canción es sobre las dictaduras de las corporaciones. Todo el mundo, gobierno, multinacionales y corporaciones, no es capitalismo, es feudalismo. New feudalism. Medicine, just factories, fights and death. There's a grip of the life, that they stay in those lives. Some of them grow up their legs. One by one, after, gotcha. We really fun, after, gotcha. Sometimes we fly, after, gotcha. We are the sun. No, you're gonna suck. Remember that name. Esta canción es sobre la propaganda en la televisión. Noticias en televisión. Crimen, 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 crimen. Drogas, 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 drogas. Terrorismo, terrorismo. ¡Ah! Terrorismo. Fascista, sí. Propaganda. Esta canción se llama Panic Land. Star O'Bummer, Alan the Reducer, they want a package of marketing, hold that change, never see so much inside of that face, it's MLK! Barack Star Obama turned out to be more like riding a puppy dog, beating up again and again instead of fighting, making nice piece of common ground, can he get along? What the death? A hero at the stake, at the final, to beat it in a way. So to the future, who can control the craft, or is that kind of fiat? Star Obama, Bushless as usual, and great enabler for the biggest heist of all time. It's no wonder they put so much money in that coin slot at his head. Yeah. down, or did we let ourselves down? Drink your latte, oh, pray and chief will do the work while we stay home, reminiscing about our lost youth on Facebook. Wondering, this song is called The Middle East Peace Process. The market's crowded, the lines are long. Everywhere I wonder, has someone got a bomb? Feel it on the bus, it could blow up. Tension in my teeth, that stabbing in my gut. I know that look in your eye, I've never seen you before. What's in the backpack? Oh God, not again! I don't wanna live in a world like this. You don't wanna live in a world like this. We don't wanna live in a world like this. So I should answer this in a world like this.
For the master.
Muchas gracias, Medellín. Thank you so much. Gracias, alta voz. ¿Quién es la última problema en todo el mundo? ¿Guerras? ¿Drogas? ¿Terrorismo? ¿Ecología? No. Corrupción. Corrupción en los gobiernos todo el mundo. Multinacionales. Ajá. Esta canción se llama The Brown Lipstick Parade. Came up with that when he told the senators trying to fuck with our music, no one looks good with brown lipstick. The Brown Lipstick Parade. Before long, no way, piracy. fresh and fruity Gunther Tootie time.
Marinated minions flaunt their status, taking time.
Republicans stand for greed, corruption, bigotry, and war.
While Democrats pretend to feel guilty about
greed, corruption, bigotry, and war. Greed, corruption, bigotry, and war. Greed, corruption, bigotry, and war.
Should be on their clothes.
I got a racing star.
I hate to use an old cliche, but
we got a class war in this country.
The Brown Lipstick Parade. Esta canción es antifascista, antiracista, anti-violencia, anti-los gobiernos fascistas, anti-los políticos fascistas, como anti-Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Donald Trump. Nazi Trumps, fuck off!
That's Trump, fuck off!
you think. Esta canción es sobre los locos en carros. Se llama Road Rage.
Oh. Or maybe not.
Un momento, por favor. Give it up for the Guantanamo School of Medicine, please.
Robert Dietrich to stage right, please.
Un guitarrista, Ralph Spite.
Gracias. Medellín.
Bateria, Jason Willer.
Jason Willer!
Bajo, Larry Boothroyd.
Larry Boothroyd!
Y otro guitarrista, Kimo Ball.
Kimo!
Es sobre los desaparecidos. Para las víctimas de las guerras sucias en Argentina, en Chile con Pinochet, en El Salvador, en Guatemala, en Honduras, en Colombia. Y ahora, desaparecidos en los Estados Unidos. Prisiones colectivas en el prisión en el Bahía de Guantánamo. Tortura en el Bahía de Guantánamo. ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? We'll be right back. tortura nunca es buena. La tortura nunca es buena. La tortura nunca es buena. La tortura nunca es buena. In the name of world peace, in the name of world profits, America wants oil. To get it, it needs puppets. So what's that million dead? And it's putting down the Muslims. Trained by the CIA. It's a battle of Americans. If you score bills at the letter test, then they think they're building schools. Ha ha! Ha ha.
Ha ha.
When Countess Hillary comes to town, works out her tongue at your human rights. Sit down, enjoy our ethnic meal. That is a char broiled nuts. Turn your metal on, smile as a mirror is a careless pit. Make big business happy anytime, anywhere. And you'll just disappear.
Thank you.
shore. It's a junction at the beachfront. Soldiers kill your son, get ahead of school out of state. Now you can go